Finally, freaking, I'll play this. I had the test for it because freaking stupid stuff happened. No, I'm not going to change anything. Yeah, I just don't expect to be seeing all this freaking dialogue. Yeah. And so, I have watched this game way before. I'm just gonna give you the advance to Marky Joe. But, as far as I know, it's freaking good, although I'm pretty sure it's not finished either. But yeah, we start off with a real nice lord here. I'm pretty sure she uses the original Erica, which has been on highest nursing. You rarely ever start off with a freaking nursing. It's an average constitution, of course. You got warrior, freaking meh. During my test run, I died. Don't ask how. I swear I'm not that mean. Apparently, everyone wants to kill you here. That's always good. Everyone wants to kill you. Screw you, Windows. Good. Windows. First thing, it's just freaking stupid. So obviously, I'm freaking stupid. But I don't care. I think as a mercenary, you're the devil. But all these freaking guys have actual speeds. Or they can capably move. Right now, I'd say the best option is the higher Vulnerary. It's nice that Vulnerarians are 5 instead of 3, though. That's pretty nice. That also makes me question whether or not we'll get a healer, though. So, we'll see. They do not like cold weather. Come on, not even JD. Insta kills. Or even doubles, really. That being said, once again, it's not really a great situation. No, he has a freaking 26 freaking hit rate. Think that I wouldn't be getting hit by freaking everything. Yeah, it's just my luck. Well, you know what? At least as a Jaden, he's good at weakening other units. I only get weighed down. Actually, I'm pretty sure I do, but... he has 9. 9 constitution. If you dodge, I don't. I really like the old air gun animations. Okay. Of course, he's in the worst possible spot to trap him. I have no intention of wasting that gold edge. Myself. No. See a level up if you hit, and we freaking go. Okay, that's. I guess that is exactly like Erica. For this, that's nice. We'll see Colbane's. And that was freaking garbage. Just complete turds. You'd think this guy right here would have gone off by the turd killer. Tell you what, I freaking love that. Fine. You got people with slim swords on the first level. Hurl bat. Okay. Could just call it hand bat. Let me find you. As far as I can tell, Gareth isn't going to really hold up for that long with his stats. He's just going to be using the enemies, XP and whatever. Speed, is familiar. Get another unit in this chapter. I don't know. One of these two buildings. Why do I need more to get the experience yet? Oh, so you do get a healer. This douchebag. Selfishness. That's always good. Nice to know. That's a righteous guy. Kind of looks like Mulder. Confirm Mulder as a child. You'd think that because they're using it, they're just fighting all that they'd be using the FE8 system and patch it onto FE8 ROMs, but I myself do prefer frickin' Fireman 7 to Fireman 8. I still prefer FE6, even though it's pretty trash. I'm hoping this freaking healer has good growth and I'm not just wasting its heals. Cause I'm obviously, it looks like I'm losing it. Fast though. Oh, I can one hit. And of course he hits me with a steel axe. Oh, but now he's weighed down. Is his constitution really that low? Well, it is only low. Steel axe. Usually like 15 weight. To mobilize this fool. Maybe we'll actually get a good growth. Nope. As I said when I started this game, Frickin hates me and everything hates me. Yay! Ghost? I want to die.